What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Mike. We back today with another cleaning video. Gulf Coast Cleaning Company, subscribe to the channel. We out here in Orange, Texas today. I walked in this apartment, number 25. Man, I walked in, I got so mad. I'm gonna show y'all. I can't believe they sent me here without doing housekeeping first. I wanna give a shout out as well. I got some new subscribers. Shout out to Catherine Cassis, Big Yango Jackson. I think Yango is another carpet cleaner. Donna Bear, Sexy Stud 93 McKinney. I appreciate you guys for subscribing. Take y'all in here. Show y'all what all the fuss is about. Get this clean done. This is what they sent me into. First of all, we got some glue down carpet. Glue down carpet squares. Man, I don't like, I hate that I have to sweep these floors. But they need it done today. So I guess I'll set up a camera for you guys and do some sweeping first. Then I'll come back and pre-vacuum. Then we'll do a pre-spray. No agitation because I don't see the need for it. It doesn't look too dirty. So I put that pre-spray down, let it dwell a little bit, and then we'll be getting out of here probably pretty quick once I start doing the extraction. So y'all just stay tuned in. Welcome to the last taste of Texas. Big Orange, Texas. Winter 2022 going into 2023 Gulf Coast collection. Got the new jackets, new pants. You know, I stay with some waterproof clouds. Yes, sir. With the brand new hoodie, Gulf Coast all the way down. Just got this one back at the shop. Got six of these things. I like this one, it's very smooth. Old Dyson ball. Hold up, man. Thank you. at all that junk. Come on, man. Come on, dog. Who was living here? Show y'all something. People watching this video, when you vacuum your floors, say you got a Dyson. Soon as you suck up something like this, it's gonna go into this port. This is sucking up through here, and it comes up here. And then it goes into here. Before it ever makes it here, which it won't because it's this long, it's gonna get stuck within here. It won't even make it this far, but you can remove this and look, I got something stuck in there now, actually. So I'm about to have to clean this before I'm gonna have to stop the video, clean this before I get back to vacuuming. There's so much junk in the floor. But so prime example, something is in here now I didn't see. This will wedge itself in here and create everything to get caught behind it, just like this. And look, and that's just a piece of plastic. Ooh. And something else. I know y'all heard it. Now let's see what happens. See if there's a sound difference. I didn't even realize I was clogged. Hell, I'm trying to get in and out of here. Example. This gonna get wrapped up around my brush. This is gonna clog my line. This will clog my line. This might go in, but if you could get it before, you want to get it before. This may clog my line, it's hard. Bread ties, and bobby pins will clog your line. If you vacuum all the time and your carpet still seems to not look clean, your vacuum may be plugged. Unplug your vacuum. Learn how to unplug your vacuum. Once your vacuum is plugged and you vacuum for a prolonged period of time, if you vacuum for a prolonged period of time, you're putting strain on your motor will cut off. You may not burn it up, but time and time and time and again, you will burn your motor up on your vacuum from its strain in the pool. Not too bad. So it wasn't no long hair pile. Oh my God. clean.